The next one is called Strollin by Horace Silver, who lived in New York. He was strolling along Central Park.